Chrysler Pacifica Limited. The Winter Olympics. Every moment, every medal, every device.
Collapse concerns. Crews fear this building could come crumbling down after a fire burns everything some neighbors have. District do-over. Sweeping changes that impact every single voter in Pennsylvania. And kid juror, how an 11-year-old Chester County boy got called to jury duty.
NBC 10 News starts now.
Right now at 11, brand new video showing flames ripping through an old city block, and the guy who recorded it feared his home was next. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jim Rosenfield.
And I'm Jacqueline London. Tonight, one of the burned buildings is in danger of collapsing. Firefighters are keeping close watch of it right now, nearly 48 hours after the fire.
NBC 10's Aaron Baskerville is joining us live with...